Here goes the fastest disc mechanism I've ever seen. And eat it.